This is a crowd of Boston co-eds. You can tell it's Boston by the shape of their beans. You can't tell whether they got the hats to match the faces or the faces to match the hats. Can you imagine a professor keeping one of them after school? Still, they were handy to have around when you wanted to frighten the children in the lower grades. Don't laugh. They may be somebody's grandmother now.